Okay, so I think I've created the ghettoest practice path in the world. Check it out. It's a piece of wood and a pillow with heads taped to it. And, you know, held by the chair, which is on the bed. Just got the new access pedal. Well, new to me. And then I'm gonna trade these bad boys in and get some longboards from Guitar Center. Yeah. I'm not used to them yet, but. Yeah. My ghetto invention.